Hello, hi. Welcome to Mohan's Views. Today we are going to see Sansui Android model TV remote pairing. For that, you just press home button. Then go to setting. After that, just go and select remote and accessories. After that, you need to press left button and home button. Okay, just press left and home button for 5 to 10 seconds. Your TV will automatically detect your Bluetooth remote ID. See, right now this Bluetooth remote ID is visible. Press navigation down button and select TV BLE remote and OK. Now your TV remote control will communicate with your TV and it will show paired. After that, you can press Google Voice key or YouTube key. Your TV will respond. Okay. Now internet is not connected. That's why this TV is not responding. Okay. Okay guys, that's all. If you like this video, please subscribe and support. Thank you.